Good morning, children. I hope today you all will like to learn something new. So let's start our topic, non-food products from plants. Children, we get wood and timber from trees. With this, we make different types of furniture and houses. We get paper from pulp of trees through different process. We also get rubber from plants, which is used to make tire, waterproof clothes, gumboots, etc. Plants we can use as medicines, like cinchona bark is used to produce quinine medicine, which is heavily used for the treatment of malaria. From eucalyptus tree, we get eucalyptus oil, which is used for the treatment of cold. We get oil from seeds like sunflower, coconut, soybean, rice, sesame. They give us oil, which is used for cooking and other purposes. Let's see some other uses of plant. We get clothes from cotton. From jute, we get jute bags. Bamboo cane is used for making basket, mat, etc. We also get paint for painting from plants. That is processed in different stages. We all use soap at a bath time, right? You know, the base of soap we get from soap berries. Hope this video will helpful for you. Thank you.